Hey, good afternoon, YouTube family. Here we are once again. We've updated these puppies of Oreo and Princess. Still got available. Here we are with enjoying this nice weather right now here. Games with Georgia with Junior, mi niña Priscila.
¿Qué onda, mi gente? ¿Qué andamos? Mira, todavía tenemos estos perritos disponibles. Son de Black Beauty, a.k.a. Oreo. Y los de Princess con Scar. Vamos a empezar otra vez con la hembra número uno. This female will be Black Beauty, a.k.a. Oreo, with Scar. Female number one. She's looking really nice. Yeah, super thick. Still available. Full tail. For a good price, man. Good price. So this will be female number one. Last video, they were a little bit skinny because they really had got their deworm. But look at them. They're catching up. Como decía mi raza, mira, todavía tengo esta parte disponible. Hija de Scar con Black Beauty, a.k.a. Oreo. Ya tiene 6 semanas. Míralos. Va engordando ya parejito. El último video que tomé de ellos estaban un poco flaquitos porque los veo desparasitado. Pero miren, van parejito. Alright, well, this was female number one. If you're interested on it, you know, check her out good. It's pretty female. Nice. Alright, let's go with female number two. Female number two. Is also Black Beauty, a.k.a. Oreo, with Scar. So we got only have 2 females from Black Beauty and Scar. Check her out, man. It's nice females. Can't get anything better than this. Micro with a full tail, clean full tail, thick, nice structure. Check la raza. Aquí tiene la tickets, the black tickets on their chest, las manitas también. Hermosas hembras, muy hermosas hembras. Esta sería la hembra número 2. This will be female number 2. Black Beauty, a.k.a. Oreo, Scar. Check them out. Man, surprised at this litter, man. They turned out good. All right, we go with Princess and Scar. Only 1 female from there. This will be... Esta sería la hembra de Princesa y Scar. Única hembra de Princess Scar, Princess Scar, will be female number 1. White chest, super thick, clean tail, short, compact, man, 6 weeks old now. Still available. For a good price, man, good price. Can't get any better than this price for these females. Check them out. They barely had the first shot today. We got the first shot today, so check them out. Hembra número uno de Princess Scar. Todavía está disponible, mi raza. Écheme un cable. Les gusta esta hembra. Ahora vamos a ir con los machos de Princess y Scar. Este sería el número uno. Es el macho. All right, it will be male number one, Princess Scar. Man, as I said last time, the video. Last time, check them out. Go to the first video I made for these puppies and check them out right now. I told you about, I always say something about their face. Check them out, man. Beautiful. This is the only one that has a kink tail. But nice kink tail, though. Nice kink tail. I said this is going to be the real micro right here. They're going to be really nice puppies. Check them out. Blue, white chest. Como decía mi raza era, este perrito. Es el único que tiene la cola cortita, pero hermosa cola cortita. No está tan fea, ¿verdad? Digamos, ahí está bien. Azul, pecho blanquito. Se mira que tiene ojos azules. Ojalá se le queden igual. Miren la carita que tiene. Hermoso perrito. Chéquenos. All right, this will be male number one. Male number one. Princess and Scar. All right, we go with male number two. Alright, this will be male number 2. También, Princess and Scar. Chequenlos. Este sí tiene la cola entera. Full tail, male number 2. This one has the same marks as the daddy. Check him out. He got that taken as well, right here. And check him out, man. Check him out. Beautiful puppies. Full tail. It's hard to get a real micro puppy with a full tail, you know? You gotta click it. with the right female, right male. Clean, clean puppies right here. All right, guys, this will be the male number two. Check him out. Check in la raza. Macho número dos. Scar y Princess. Están disponibles todavía todos esos perritos. Para que lo den ahí, me dejan corriendo. Check them out, raza. Check them out, man. This pup is going for a good price. Black Friday special. Check them out. Alright, they got the first shot. So I'm going to check them out, walk around. Come on, boy. Come on. Come on. Right, love that fun female right there. She's super nice. Super, super nice. Check them out. Come here. Ese chiquitito que está ahí, aquí hubo. Échale mi raza, échame un cable. Échame un cable por si les interesa esos perritos. Hermosos perritos aquí, ¿eh? Se van a quedar sorprendidos cuando ven, cuando crezcan, man. Están hermosos. Hey, wanna shout out to my friend MK Bull, man. Big shout out to you, bro. Compa Miguel Santoyo, un saludazo ahí. Y para la gente, big shout out to all the people that have been sending me pictures of those dogs that I have been selling. Beautiful Johnny, Hector, everybody, man. I can't remember the names, but everybody, man, they've been sending me pictures of those puppies I've been selling. Man, those puppies looks good, good. Thank you. Oh, Brian?
Yeah, Brian.
Brian? Hey, bro, everybody, I mean, thank you for all those pictures, man. I love when y'all send me pictures of the puppies, how they turn out. I get surprised when I see those pictures. Yeah, I'm gonna make a slideshow better on later on. I do have a Facebook. I check them out. I'm normally in the social media. I'm not too good at it, but I can look me up on Facebook. That's my Facebook page right there. Si es mi raza, también tengo Facebook, pero casi no me meto eso, ¿verdad? Pero ahí también tengo fotos y eso, pero no mucho como lo estoy haciendo en YouTube. Chequenme ahí. Como les decía, mi gente, pues todavía tengo estos perritos disponibles. Me pueden marcar al número para esos cachorros. What's the number, baby?
770-733-2804.
All right, number again, 770-733-2804. All right, y'all text her. Let her know which puppy y'all like. That's the mama right there. Princess. All right, we got Ori over there, but... But get Ori out, mommy.
She won't run
out. Nah, she won't run. Wait, sacamos a Oreo. You know, females over here, they get se placan cuando tienen perritos. Ah, let's go, Oreo, mama, Oreo. All right, mami, mételos a la jaula ya los puppies. That's the mama right there. That's Oreo, Black Beauty, aka Oreo. And it's hard to get them because they're running around, so excited. As y'all see, man, she's skinny, but no pierden los músculos. Here la princess. Come on, girls. Check them out. Tell me which puppy you like. Let me go from there. All right, I'm going to show you a real fast video. Legacy. Esta fue una hembra de, es una hembra que me quedé de Piggy. Piggy Legend Piggy. Right there. She turned really nice. Really nice, man. I'm telling you. And we got Scott right here. That's a daddy. Come on. I'm sorry about that. Scott. Mommy, get Oreo. Get Oreo inside. They get excited when you have all the puppies around. Mi gente, mira. Ahí está el cemental. El papá de esos cachorritos. Míralo. Guáchenlo, mi raza. Mira, Scar. Get close to your puppies, boy. Scar. All right, mommy, get Princess inside too. She's running too much.
Okay.
Once again, thank you. Thank you very much, everybody, being liking, subscribing. Thank you for all that love. All those comments. Man, you know. Sí. Muchas gracias, gente, por todos esos comentarios tan chidos que me han mandado. Gracias, muchas gracias. Ahora sí, la verdad. Mis respetos para todos ustedes de corazón. Gracias por share my videos. You know, feel blessed, man. I feel blessed, honestly. Can ask God. No puedo pedirle más a Dios. Que gracias a Dios todo mi familia bien. Me está yendo bien, gracias a Dios. Aquí andamos. No todo el tiempo nos va bien, pero ahí vamos, poco a poquito. Junior. You say, what's up, Junior? Hey. Ese cabrón anda en su Mustang ahora. Ya le agarraron su Mustang, quiere andar como el pa. Bueno, mi raza, ahí estamos. Muchas gracias. All right, guys. Well, thank you. Thank you for watching these videos. And I'll catch you in the next one.